we go.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be discussing something that I usually don't talk about, but let me tell you guys a little about a little something called AirPods Pro. Now, I just got these. They're amazing, but I wanted to come on here and talk about them a bit because, you know, as you guys know, I don't have an Apple phone. I don't have a lot of Apple products. I have, you know, my HP computer, my Nokia X100 phone. So typically, you wouldn't see people using AirPods Pro with those, would you? But I can. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a deep dive in why that is. So, for example here, the AirPods Pro, they can connect to Android, yes, but for some reason, because, like, you know, my phone's not an Android, it's Nokia, but which are kind of almost literally the same, the AirPods Pro here literally work like if they were connected to an Apple phone, and I tested it out because in my family, we have three different types of phones. My mom has an Apple phone, my dad has a Samsung, which is an Android, and I have the Nokia. So, I was thinking, why not test it out with all three phones? So I took all three phones, and I tested these out. So, on my mom's phone, you know, typical, you know, they do everything. The noise cancellation, the transparency mode, everything works perfectly for her. So yeah, these are just really, really nice. My dad's phone, they were pretty good. But there's no noise cancellation, there's no, you know, when you take them out and hold them, they don't pause whatever you take out. The transparency mode doesn't work, but honestly, in my opinion, I really don't kind of care about that, because me, you know, I only use these for when I need something. Like, I could put them on right now, hold on. But, as you can see, they fit in my ears pretty well here. But, you know, standard case, you know, bigger than that. But yeah, they're pretty good. They work with my phone pretty well. Now, speaking of my phone, going on to the third phone, which is mine. I don't know why I said that like that. But they work absolutely flawlessly. I don't know how or why. Transparency mode, noise canceling, when you take them out and it pauses, that works phenomenally. I don't know how to explain it, but damn am I happy, because these are great. Like, especially with my phone, they're amazing, and I love the freaking one at the AirPods Pro. Scripts for my videos. I just, you know, go in and talk, but I'm gonna go ahead and put these away in the case here. So yeah, and then, you know, once they go in and you shut the case, you know, it'll disconnect, green light will turn off. But when I first was trying to pair these with my phone, I was having trouble because my phone, you know, it'll scan for devices, so I'm like sitting there, I have them in my hand. And then, I had to, you know, like we do with everything, go on YouTube, kids. So I went on YouTube, I looked up, can AirPods connect to Nokia phone? And there was a YouTube video showing how. It was literally flawless. I will go ahead, put the link to that video in the description down below. If you guys want to know. If you have trouble connecting to any other phone that's not Apple and you have AirPods Pro, I'll go ahead and put that video link in the description. It's very easy. I'm not gonna actually, no, I will explain it, but if you still like to look at that video, it's in the link down below, because he probably goes into it better than I can. But so, you know, you have the AirPods here. There's this button on the back. Hold that down, the white light should appear. I'm not going to do it because it will disconnect from my phone and you never know. But yeah, you hold it down, white light should come on, and then you'll see them on your Bluetooth devices. And then, you know, you hit them, connected, boom, they're installed. Depending on the type of phone you have, that's how they will work with you. Like I said, mine, everything works perfectly. But yeah, they're great. At the bare least, I can say these are great. Now, when it comes to using them for other purposes, like playing music or working out, or you know, just anything in general, I personally went to the gym the other day with my mother and sister, and I used them. I've had them for like 4 days now. But the AirPods are amazing. Now, like I just said, for other uses, as for, you know, working out or such, me personally, I went to the gym 4 days ago with my mother, sister, and we used them a bit. And you know, because of the way they are designed, I don't have the, give you guys take a look at here. I don't have the tip, the silicone tip at the end, so mines tend to slide out in my ear when I use them, but for me, that's a-okay. Now, when it comes to using these for listening to music, I personally love them. I love them because when I plug them in my ear, the music starts playing. It's like they're on noise-canceling mode. I literally can't hear anything else but the AirPods. Me personally, when I like to listen to music, I don't like to hear anything else but the music. Okay, I completely forgot to talk about the different modes. I will put, technically I did my outro before this, but I will still talk about this. So, noise cancellation, you know, you don't hear anything. It's noise cancellation, it's what it does, and it, to me, personally, it's perfect, you know? I love the noise canceling feature on these, yeah. And then, you know, your just general earbuds mode, you know. Yours, do whatever you want with them. In the words of Emka the Wise, it's yours, do what you wish. now I'm not copying Emka, I'm just quoting him. Now, as per the transparency mode, they're pretty good. You know, they sound like you don't even have earbuds in your ear, but me personally, I don't really use the transparency mode. Me, I'm either on noise canceling or the regular modes with these. Now, me personally, I just use the standard, you know, but yeah, so there you go. Those are the different modes with the AirPods Pro. Okay, so that's gonna conclude it here for the AirPods video. Bottom line, you know, if you like these, you should get them. I think they're great, you know, really good, style earbud. Me personally, the only thing I don't like is that they slide out really easily, but hey, you can easily get around that. Like I said, there are other versions with silicone tips, so go ahead and try to get those if you would like some of these. Like I said, if you have iPhone, it's going to be perfectly for you. If you have Android or Samsung, maybe not the best, just, you know, regular wireless earbuds, but if you have Nokia, like I do, I'm just saying, man, try it out. But, I know not a lot of people have Nokia phones, because my car was a Nokia phone. But anyways, guys, yeah, that's going to conclude it for this video. So if you liked my video on the AirPods Pro, go ahead and subscribe down below. Hit the like button if you like this video. Go ahead, like I said, if you have AirPods Pro and you wanna, and they're not connecting to your phone, go ahead, check out that video in the link in the description below, if you, you know, need some extra help with that. But anyways, guys, that's gonna be it. So thank you all for watching this video, and I will catch you in the next one. Hasta la vista.